Cable networks, all the major studios, content, both for linear delivery, on-demand delivery, broadband type of content as well. And I think those changes are happening. There will be more. I think we can all agree that there should be more. But I don't think the content industry is really fighting those changes. They're trying to figure out how to move into that world.
Within them, yeah. Okay, thank you.